Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. If you listen closely, you'll hear the crashing waves of tomorrow outside your door. But fear not, stranger, for those waves are for another day. Today those waves shall sleep, if only for a moment.
Because today,
my friend, is
special.
Today you will be tested, again and again. Again. But when it's over, when the waves finally break through and split the door, tomorrow will recede and tremble in awe of what you have become. May the tapes of yesterday provide you with the strength that is required for the trials of today. Until tomorrow.
Hello. Is this on? Alright, whatever. What do I talk about? Okay. Well, it's May 5th, 19th. And I am keeping a record of my life. My doctor recommended that I keep a journal because I have early hypertension. He thought this would help me clear my thoughts and de-stress. I don't know if that's going to help, but, you know, whatever. I guess I'm supposed to talk about my day, right? This week, we are, we're starting construction. Or no, sorry, we're finishing construction on the new accelerator. Which, I mean, it's exciting. It's crazy. It's you know, the first one of its kind around here, and I'm tired of hearing everyone talk about it. Personally, I think it's going to flop and fail, and it'll be a huge waste of money, but as long as they keep paying me, I'll keep showing up, so. Egg on my face, the accelerator is pretty wild, it turns out. It's weird to live through a moment that you know it's going to be written about, like, 50 years from now. Like, everything we know about photons is about to change. Like, everything. And I'm living through that. It's It's hard to describe, but I did also lose a $50 bet that this was going to totally tank, so... Like, experiencing history, losing a $50 bet, it's a toss-up. I feel like time is flowing around me. I think it's ebbing and it's flowing and it's not constant like I remember it, like it should be. I feel like I, one minute I'm at work and I can't even remember what I do. I can't even remember what I do for work. And then the next I'm in this hallway and it's. Started seeing these people there, the hallway. I try to talk to them, but they don't seem to understand. It's like they're wearing masks of their faces. I know that sounds crazy, but it's like they have all the right parts, but they don't know what to do with them. They just look. And every time I wake up, there's more of them every time. And they just stare. They just stare at me. Or maybe I'm staring at them. I can feel it pulling me down. I can feel it in every atom that is split and called its own. And I won't fight it. I won't. I can't. It's warm and it's light. And I'm going home. I see that now. I see that today is special. Remember that. Tomorrow beckons, friend. Shed your grief and let the tides of time wash you away. Today was special.